So now you can't blame the youth, as Peter would say, stop the train because we're leaving.
living small. They just can't even find no food at all. Feel out.